Hey guys, where are you taking me?
We're going to Arizona!
The boys can't hang. I've just been drinking. They're just knocked out in bed like a couple of queers. Let's go.
No. Where do you find something like that?
Wake the fuck up!
So explain to me what Shy is.
Shy and Yusuf were great friends in college. He put me on to her. We dated for a while.
Now she's she's
you're in public right now. The conversation is, Cal used to have a relationship with her, and now they don't, so we'll see how this goes.
Hey, what's up, man? Hey, you just got back. What were you doing?
Keep my mind right.
What does that even mean?
What the fuck, bro? When I love go, Swizzy, eat a chef. I let my lunch go.
I want a dad.
Tell me about your first experience having sex.
So my first time was in the press box of my high school football stadium with a college girl.
Too late.
So my first time having sex, I was supposed to go to a girl's house. We were supposed to do P90X. Instead of P90X, she wanted to do a workout on side of my dick, my fresh dick. Lasted for 2 seconds. Well, 2 minutes. I like to say 2 minutes, but it probably was 2 seconds. You know how like time kind of shifts when you're having a good time. We never had sex again.
I make the music with the soul of the blind man. They be amazed how I get them ladies to climb in. And they try to do it, but they're blind to the fact that they're just stuck in a trap for staying right where they at. But I'm Ray Charles. Miss Acom.
Okay, so we're at Blind Dragon right now. Yusuf has his first stand-up performance, and I'm just thinking to myself, and I'm sure everyone is thinking it too, gonna kill it.
How do you think Yusuf's gonna do?
Hey, Yusuf's gonna do amazing, bro. My boy's gonna kill it 100%.
Oh, yeah, easily. Hey, how do you think Yusuf's gonna do?
Oh.
Don't look at the camera like that. Shy, Yusuf, how do you think you're gonna do?
How do I think? How do I know I'm gonna do?
Oh my god.
That's what I'm talking about, man.
I'm gonna get kicked out.
You're gonna get kicked out.
I really am.
What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Y'all doing alright?
Yeah!
In Arizona, you just hop in the car and all you gotta do is just dodge some crackheads. That's all you gotta do. And if you hit one, it's okay. Just get up and keep on going.
My dick. Cost a late night fee. Yo dick got the HIV.
Yo, what's up, bro?
My dick plays on the double feature screen. Yo dick went straight to DVD.
My dick bigger than a bridge.
Yo, what happened? This is your fucking fault, dude.
Take your tongue out. What happened?
No, it kind of hurt.
Well, what did you do, Cal?
I got body slammed, motherfucker.